Bajraangi Bhaijaan Salman Khan's much-awaited film Tubelight, in which he played a differently abled man whose life revolves around his brother only, has finally hit the theaters today. Audiences is surely gearing up towards theaters to watch Bhaijaan's film, but before public review, Bollywood celebrities who were princed for a special screening of the film on Thursday evening expressed their reviews on Twitter after watching Salman's Tubelight. Here is what CELEBS tweeted. Sonakshi tweeted, "Kya tumhe yakin hai? Tubelight releases today. All the best, guys." Neha Dupia said, "How does Kabir Khan make such hard films look so easy, touching and thought-provoking?" Priti Zinta said, "Congrats Salman Khan and Kabir Khan for yet another blockbuster. Absolutely loved The Time, Innocence and World of Tubelight." Ajay Devgan wrote, "It's time for a double festival, Eid and Tubelight." Demo D'Souza, who choreographed radio song in the film, tweeted, "The man who lights up everybody's life, Salman Khan sir, you were outstanding from the first frame to the last." He added, "You're outstanding in the film, Sohil Khan. Love you, bhai. Tubelight." Dia Mirza wrote, "Tubelight is an innocent film that warms the heart and touches the soul. It gives us faith and a love in a time of war. Tubelight is Salman Khan's gentlest, most honest performance. Om Puri sir, Sohil Khan, Martin, Zuzu, have my heart. One of my favorite scenes in the film, one that conveys essence of this story, is a magical surprise by SRK." Sophie Chaudhary tweeted, "Tubelight is all heart, left a huge smile on my face and a tear in my eye. Salman Khan is superb, so are Zuzu, Sohil and Martin. When you see Om Puri ji on screen in Tubelight, it reiterates what a huge loss it is for movies that he is no more. Truly wonderful actor." Tubelight, also featuring Salman's brother Sohil and child actor Martin Ray Tangu, is set in the backdrop of the India-China War of 1962.